Good evening. Man, what a night. Iron fucking Maiden at Power Trip in Indio, California. Same place, by the way, same venue, Empire Polo Club, where Coachella and Stagecoach are. It's a great venue. It's fairly well organized. There were so many people there. There must have been, I mean, tens of thousands of people there. It was crazy. So I filmed this from the pit. It's not perfect because it's a little challenging filming from the pit, but Iron Maiden was dead on. Sound was perfect. Bruce Dickinson was on his game. So was Adrian and Dave Murray and, you know, Yannick, Steve Harris, of course, and Nico. Nico was on the drums, and it was tight. They played some great songs. They played some of the newer songs, and the crowd was singing along every single song. It was just amazing. What a great night. Had fun with my son. We're going to go back again. Two more nights going there. Guns N' Roses came on after Iron Maiden. Got to be honest with you. I left before the first song was even over. So did a lot of people. Axl's voice just isn't there. And it was not there at all. It's hard, you know. I know it's hard to sing those high pitch notes, you know, when you're young or easier. When you're older, it's not so easy. But I don't know, just I wasn't digging it, so I left. And I'm not hating on Guns N' Roses because I am a big fan of them. I saw them in Hollywood back in the early days before they were famous. And they've got some great albums and great music, but just didn't age well. I'll just put it at that. So looking forward to going two more nights. Tomorrow night, Judas Priest and AC/DC. Hell yeah. And then Sunday night, Tool and Metallica. Oh my God. Like this is heaven for me, honestly. Took my son out there and we had a blast. It's late out here, you know, in the Los Angeles area. I'm going to sleep in. I'm going to do it again tomorrow. I really hope you enjoy the show. The sound was great, and I think it turned out awesome. Enjoy.
Yeah! hang on a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. I fucking give up. There's a lot of you, all right? Tonight. You all got it, will ya? We started a bit late. Like, a few minutes late. Apologise for that. Apparently nobody could get in because it was busy. Surprise. Kel surprise. But welcome! Here we are. It's not hot enough. Let's get the place warmed up a little bit more, shall we? Give us a scream. Give us that one of those big fucking screams. Chest! Scream for me, Indio! Getting there, getting there. So, my friends, we did a song. How can we describe it? There was a video, there was an animation. A weird world, a weird, strange, dystopian future. That's a good word, isn't it? And what are we going to do about all the shit that's going on? Well, you can sit on your butt and do nothing and just go and get fucked up. Or you could kind of get off your butt and do something about it and try and change the shit that's going down with the world right now, whatever it is. And then, when it's finally fixed, then you can sit down on your butt and get fucked up. The main aim of the game at the end of the day is that we're all of us going to get fucked up and have a great time, because that's life. Because maybe that's all there is. Life is here for your personal pleasure. Or maybe not. The writing's on the wall.
Ah!
yellow, do they, balloons? Unless you pop them and then they go and end up in your granny's face or whatever. Physics. It's physics. Laws of time and space. Relativity. How many of you went time traveling today? That's some good shit you're taking. Has anybody out there got a DeLorean motor car, if you know what one of those is? Oh, you're fucking kidding me. You actually have a DeLorean? How many? You have three! You have three fucking DeLoreans! One to go down the shops, one because it's fucking broken down, and one to travel in time. Yeah! And those of you who can read our little backdrop up here will be able to decode exactly how many gigawatts of power are required to trek a DeLorean motor car through the gates of time and space itself. I'll just want a postcard, please. 1.21 gigawatts of power, which probably exceeds the PA system here. But on the other hand, maybe not. So we could possibly transport you in time, but it would be tough. It would be unbelievable. So instead, we just wrote a song about it, and you can travel in time with us in our very own time machine.
eerie collection. Darkness is there, wedded to danger, betrothed to despair.
Information. Information. Information.
Who are you?
The new number two.
Who is number one?
You are number six.
I am not a number. I am a free man.
We'll be right back.
much more important than that. This is a song about life and death. It's on the new album. We've done a lot of stuff from Senjutsu tonight. If you, anybody out there has not heard it, tough shit. You obviously some Maiden fans here. There's other people that don't know. But this record, hello. How many Maiden fans have we got here tonight? Oh, fuck! That's brilliant. Right. This song's off Senjutsu. It's, well, kind of, we were just up in Canada. Don't tell me you're from Canada. Actually, we've got people here from fucking everywhere. We've got people from Brazil, from Chile, from Ecuador, from Greece, from, you know, the whole fucking Brazil. The whole world is here. The UK, Wales, Scotland, Ireland, the whole shooting match is here tonight. It's kind of, it's a good thing in a way that we're all together. Like, all the people from all over the world together, because you just love one kind of music and made. And I don't think anybody out there that's a Maiden fan really gives a shit about what colour or race or religion or whatever you fucking do. You're just a Maiden fan. You're part of the family, right? But the world unfortunately doesn't run like that, because human beings have a streak of being the biggest fucking assholes on the planet. And we thought, you know, a lot of people real guilty about the Second World War, extermination and blah 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 and everything, like we invented it. No, human beings have been trying to exterminate each other for centuries on a regular basis, but luckily you can kill people as much and as long as you like, but what you can never wipe out is a culture, a language, a family, a tradition. You can talk to the Ukrainians about that. So in the meantime, this is the story of how somebody tried to get rid of a civilization, the Celts. But it didn't work, they're still with us. We played all over them in Dublin. So this is the failed story of the death of the Celts. A salutary lesson.
Still awake, Lord, above your spirit.
just heads. Hello! Say something back. Take about 5 minutes for it to get here. Hello! Oh, I like that. That's kind of cool. And over there, I can see there are people down in the stands, whereas before there was nobody. Hello! Hello? Oh, they're not paying attention over there. Fucking hello! Gonna do something off an album called Seventh Son of a Seventh Son. This features a ruined abbey, a member of Monty Python, a crystal ball, and an ex-girlfriend called Agnes. But we can't possibly call it Can I Play with Agnes, so instead it turned into this. Two, four. Can I play with Agnes? Agnes.
Straight to a home. My son, ask for thyself another kingdom, for that which I leave is too small for thee.
Thank you. saloon. When I'm walking a dark road, the night is strolling through the park. When the light begins to fade, sometimes feel a little strange, a little anxious when it's dark. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. I have a constant fear that something's always near. Fear of the dark. Your turn. I have a phobia. Someone's always there.
Half
fucking big respect to all of you. We'll see you in a little bit. Fuck me, the Pope's here. Then it goes wrong. Thank you.
Thank you. they'll come for us. Now that your virtue's stricken by lust, live on the edge of those that you trust. To think that you have all the answers for all, in your arrogant way, only one word of fault. Burning a lamp that is fire in your hand, take your because up from these rats.
We will see all of you again. I promise. Take of that what you will.
Throw the guitar! Ah, you fucker. What a tease! Pinkleman frame!